Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat-mouthing about the old days. Come on, man, I'm ugly-ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I'll thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like, taking care of a man's legal problem. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you're doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars, and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool. Man, fuck, why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man, seriously, though, LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get them and take them to this buyer he got that's gonna get them overseas before the motherfucking cop sees them for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit. Guys, not a big deal, right? Vernon's gonna be so pleased with this. You guys did a great job. Man, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Y'all fucked up. Man, Vernon gonna be pissed. Fuck.
Look, man. Look, okay, I'm sure.
You try, and you fail miserably as fuck. But like a wise boss that I am, I forgive your bitch ass. The fuck out of here, man. Thank you for trying, man. I'll holler at you later, man. I'm about to go get some trees in.